A man has faced court accused of going to extraordinary lengths to escape hotel quarantine. He'd flown into WA from Queensland but was ordered into isolation and onto the first flight home. Amelia Simpson has more.
Nerelda alleged escapee Travis J. Miles arrived in Perth on a flight from Brisbane yesterday afternoon but without a G2G pass. He was refused entry into WA under current restrictions and given 48 hours to leave. The 39-year-old was told to temporarily quarantine at the Great Eastern Highway Motor Lodge overnight, but early this morning around 12:45 a.m. police say he climbed out of his fourth story window using this makeshift rope made out of bedsheets and fled. But his freedom in WA was short-lived. Police arrested him just before 9 this morning in Mount Lawley, charging him with failing to comply with a direction and providing false and misleading information, facing court from the police watch house this afternoon. Nerelda, Mr. Miles' duty lawyer asked for an adjournment for legal advice so he can spend the next 14 days quarantining behind bars. He'll be back in court early next month.